Hello, welcome back to Entertain Me. Don't forget to subscribe below. The tree, no subscription, no Patreon. I'm doing it all for free. We're gonna do 1980, Simple Minds. This is the year before the last one I did, which was Love Song from the 1981 album, Sons of Isolation. This is from the Empire and Dance album. I hope you enjoy this. I Travel was released as a single, didn't do much in the charts. This video, somebody has made up to go with the song. I hope you like it. I Travel, 1980, very early Simple Minds. Empire to Dance, great album. Enjoy. Simple Minds, I Travel, 1980. That also appears in the TV series Ashes to Ashes. I think it's either episode 3 or episode 4. The beginning of that record appears in that. Ashes to Ashes actually did all 1980 music through their TV series, Cop Show, always played records that was out that year. This is one of the records they played. Not many people knew the existence of I Travel, Simple Minds, that it is a very good record. It's a very good album, Empires and Dance. There's a couple of good records on there. You should go and explore these earlier albums by Groups Who Later become very famous, because the earlier stuff is the making of the band that appears later on that gets success. Hope you enjoyed that. Comments below. See you soon. Please come back.